Dr. Bernard's here with us, and it's Christmas for your pets, right?
Yes, it is.
This is awesome. First, let's talk about this sweet girl. She is awesome. This is Fly.
Fly was found as a stray, and she's about 1 year old, crossbreed. Not sure what's in her, but maybe border collie. High energy dog, so she'd be great for somebody looking to do agility, or maybe somebody that has another dog with a lot of energy.
Okay.
And she's fit to be spayed soon, and seems to be in great condition. Bonds very, very quickly. Just a friendly dog.
She is sweet.
She's a really nice dog.
Really soft, great coat. She's a sweet, sweetheart of a dog. So
gentle.
Snatch this girl up. She is awesome. So tell me about all these awesome toys for Miss Fly.
Well, the folks at Pet Country were good enough again this year to show me what's kind of hot. Good old rope tug of war. Toys, chew toys. I thought this was really neat.
This is neat.
For the dogs that eat too fast. It'll slow them down. It's got four little chambers there where they actually have to work a little harder to grab that and to chew their food up.
That's brilliant.
A bed is always a good thing
right.
to have, cat or dog. Cats
right.
love to curl up in these.
What are these guys?
Oh, those are decorations. If you want to personalize your dog's harness now, you can buy different decorations to put on them.
I might need some of this. Not for me, but for my dog. This is a fresh breath for your dog.
Yeah, I don't know how it works,
Fly,
but
open I'm up.
Hoping.
No, I'm just kidding. No, that's terrible.
I assume it does the job. And then a squeaky freaks, again, anything that makes noise, they love it. And a few other ones too. A lot of different products to choose from out there. And it's good, you still have a little bit of time left to go shopping for your own pets.
We just have a few seconds. Any one toy that you're like, stay away from?
Boy, anything that can be ripped up easily.
And swallowed. Okay.
Yeah,
all right. Ones. Dr.
Thanks.
Bernard, thank you for joining us tonight.
Thank you.
And if you are interested in this gorgeous dog, Fly, just head on down to the Jackson County Animal Shelter on South Pacific Highway or call 774-6654 for information. We'll be right back with another look at your News 10 7-day forecast.